نشان راہ جو دکھاتے تھے ستاروں کو نشان راہ جو دکھاتے تھے ستاروں کو ترس گئے کسی مرد راہ دان کے لیے نگاہ بلند سکھر دن نوا اور جا پرسوس یہی ہے رکھتے سفر میرے کارواں کے لیے I am Rohan from class 10 and standing in front of you all to present my humble speech on Quaid Azam Jinnah. One dark night in Karachi, whole city was sleeping. It was quite late, but one young child was studying very hard under a lamplight. It was nearly 2 a.m. when his sister came to him and asked him to go to sleep. And that young child replied, "It I go to sleep, then how I become a great man. Mr. President, this was proved him right, whether whom this young child become Baba Ekon and father of the nation. Ladies and gentlemen, a great man is one who serves humanity with heart and soul. No one is great who is great in his own life. Good deeds, sacrifices and the hard work for his fellow man make someone great. And the life of Quaid Azam is filled with restless and struggle for the Muslim of the subcontinent. And with his restless and struggle, he gave an independent country to the Muslim of the subcontinent. Mr. President, all the nation salute him for his all the sacrifices and all the devotions. پہنچا گیا جو منزل مقصود تک ہمیں پہنچا گیا جو منزل مقصود تک ہمیں وہ میرے کارواں تھا محمد علی جناح Respected audience, Quaid Azam gave the motto of faith, discipline, unity and selfless devotion. It was Muhammad Ali Jinnah whose behavior, ethics, unity and ideology turned the sleeping nation into an energetic group of people. This is the lesson we as a nation need to learn from Quaid's life. Quaid Azam gives the lesson that we are not Sindhi, we are not Punjabi, we are not Balochi, we are not Pathan. As a Pakistani citizen, we are our only Pakistani. He also gave the lesson that we are not Sunni, we are not Shia, we are not Deobandi, we are not Wahhabi, we are only Pakistani. But my dear audience, after Quaid, we forget Quaid's teaching. After Quaid, we forget Quaid's lesson. Today we are Sindhi, today we are Punjabi, today we are Balochi, today we are Pathan, but not Pakistani. Today we are Shia, today we are Bareilvi, today we are Deobandi, today we are Wahhabi, but not Pakistani. There is no equality, there is no justice, there is no education, and there is no medical facilities. Mr. President, is this Quaid Pakistan? Jahan dukh te dard فلک سے گرتا ہے جہاں دکھتے درد فلک سے گرتا ہے جہاں سچائی کے مجرم بھی زندان میں ڈالے جاتے ہیں جہاں بھوکے ننگے بچے بھی آہوں سے پالے جاتے ہیں تذلیل سہیں ہم کب تک کیوں جینا یہاں سہل نہیں جو خواب تھا قائد اعظم کا یہ وہ تو پاکستان نہیں یہ وہ تو پاکستان نہیں تھینک یو
ان کے چینل سے جڑے رہنے اور نئے آنے والی ویڈیوز کے الرٹ حاصل کرنے کے لیے نیچے سرخ رنگ کے سبسکرائب بٹن اور گھنٹی کے آئیکن کو ایک ایک بار ضرور دبا دیں